Nah, yeah, that's good right there. Nah, yeah, I got it. Nah, yeah, I got it.
Look. I'm drowning in this Hennessy. Seems like nowadays getting faded is the only remedy. Now take my mind away from all the shit that weighs me down. Cause lately I've been feeling like my feet ain't never left the ground. I look around like, who are you? All these faces unfamiliar. Battling the demons in my head. That type of shit could kill ya, So tell me how the fuck I'm supposed to act. Cause all you motherfuckers fake, but I'm supposed to be cool with that. Nah, I set my focus on some other shit. Can't pay no mind to all the negativity you coming with. I stress enough and my son is growing up and loving it. And I bust my ass every day to make sure he don't know what struggle is. All my life the only thing I've ever wanted was to make my mama proud. But the way this shit's been going at the moment, I've been feeling like the only thing I ever do is let her down. I said rent's getting paid late, lights getting cut off. She tell me have faith, but this feeling I can't brush off. I hustle every day like it's the end of the month, but I feel so far behind that I ain't never catching up. I grew up in a world where ain't nobody give a fuck. So my family motto always been, all we need is us. And my mama always told me that if there's a will, then there's a way. Just make it through the rain, and tomorrow is a better day. All I've ever known is hard work and dedication. Wake up and go get it with persistence, repetition, homie. All I've ever known is trusting God and family. If you want to make it happen, you can do it on your own. That's all I've ever known.
That's all I've ever known.
Homie, that's all I've ever known.
Homie, that's all I've ever known.
All I've ever known is trusting God and family. If you want to make it happen, you can do it on your own. That's all I've ever known.
Yeah, yeah. I swear these motherfuckers don't understand. I put my blood, sweat, and tears into this.
I said all I've ever known is a struggle in the grind. So if you getting in my way, then boy, you playing with your life. We all living in hell, searching for a slice of heaven. If you get them dice, boy, you better pray you roll a seven. Yeah, chasing a dream, but I'm living in sin. Hoping one day it pay off for my kids. I know what I want and that shit I deserve. Sacrificing what I have for all the shit I know I'm worth. Yeah, old friends, they done switched up. Ex-girl calling that bitch, swear I'm gonna pick up. I took a step back and now I see the bigger picture. If they can't get nothing from you, then they ain't fucking with you, Yeah, cold world, that's some polar shit. Everybody wanna claim they real until you at their neck. That's why I'm focused on my dough. I'm tired of living like a slave and always being broke. I talk a billion and he told me that I got the juice to stop fucking with these bums and put that shit to use. And if I focus on myself the way I focus on the rest, and all that shit that got me stressed will end up melting off my chest. My family gotta eat and my mama need a whip, and my brother and my dad need a couple pounds of split. Lil Jack needs some stacks so we can get that education, and my son need every toy that he can ever wanna play with. All I've ever known is hard work and dedication. Wake up and go get it with persistence, repetition, homie. All I've ever known is trusting God and family. If you want to make it happen, you can do it on your own. That's all I've ever known.
That's all I've ever known.
Homie, that's all I've ever known.
Homie, that's all I've ever known.
All I've ever known is trusting God and family. If you want to make it happen, you can do it on your own. That's all I've ever known.